Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done talking, you know.
Thank you. What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Settle down. I'm with the Minutemen. I thought someone actually needed some help around here.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Excuse me.
Easy living, this ain't.
Hey there.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something? My back hurts, my feet hurts, everything hurts. If you work, you eat. It's simple as that. The crop's coming in pretty good.
Time for the battle. What the hell happened here? Engage with me, huh? Scared, huh? You should be.
Hey. Head over there. Go there. There.
What the hell was that?
So dead. Take it. Hell yeah.
Thank you. playing games with me, huh? What was that?
You're right out of here.
Lock's really strong. Got it. Move out.
You sure you saw something?
Grab anything useful.
Over there. Go check that out. Get into position. Right here, bull.
Don't you die on me.
Business is good.
Too many miles on the road.
Got any sense.
At least the pay is terrible.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.